In this section, let's talk more about the features that are unique to the Apache web server. It is configurable through the command line or the GUI. Some people prefer one or the other. Its configuration files are simple text files, which means you don't have to have any complex programs or tools to edit them. It's a cross-platform, multi-purpose web server. We talked about this earlier, that it will work on a variety of platforms, and it is multi-purpose, meaning that you can use it for a variety of reasons. It has very powerful capabilities, which goes along with it being modular. And what do I mean by modular? Well, Apache has a core, or a central component, which is indeed quite small and doesn't provide many extra features. Its power comes in its added functionality, which is found within modules or individual bits of code that allow the server to perform a particular task. Again, it is open source and cost-effective, meaning free. It's constantly improving through continuous development within the open source community. Many people are constantly adding new features to this program, and it easily supports third-party modules, meaning that if you need to perform a particular task, you can go and find a third-party module and easily add it to the program. It integrates with other open source and proprietary applications such as PHP, MySQL, and Python, which means that it can do a variety of different things and perform a lot of different functions for you, so you're not, again, pigeonholed into using it for one particular purpose. It's a very, very powerful program. It's capable of multiple scripting languages and capability support, CGI, Java, etc. So that means, again, that you can use it as a variety of different things to increase and grow your functionality within your application. It does not require high-end hardware. This is great. It's easy to recycle hardware that you have around for use as an Apache box. Old hardware does not mean that you can't run Apache. It's also highly scalable, which means it supports multiple sites within the one Apache installation. Finally, it provides many capabilities, not the least of which are including the SSL encryption for secure sites, web publishing, and virtual hosting. And we'll go into more depth about these particular features later.